Okay, wrist extensor smash and floss. We're gonna basically put some pressure on the muscles of your upper forearm. So this area. And then we're gonna put some pressure on and then mobilize. So you can do this by either adding a ball, putting some pressure on, and then moving that wrist around, flexing and extending, or I can use my thumb to put some pressure on and then move through. Trying to feel that and mobilize that area. Okay, 2 minutes.